Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about NVIDIA stock. I'm going to take a look at the fundamental of this company and also take a look at the chart of company. Just see how this company is doing so you know if worth your risk of investing. But anyways guys, let's get to NVIDIA first. I don't really know what NVDA does, so I am going to go to write the profile here and just take a look at the what they do. So it says the functional materials and a nano company. Its products include medical laser glare protection, so kind of interesting. Still does not really make a ton of sense to me what they do. I guess I have one of their products, but so they are tech company basically, and it's look like they are doing things more like they. The stock was trading at $455.20 with 3.31% negative in a day. In 5 days before, the stock was trading at 2.35% negative in a day. In 1 month before, the stock was trading at 5.75% positive in a day. The stock was volatile for a day. The volume of stock was recently not all time high, so the fundamental stock is not better for today. Before buying and selling the stock, please consult your financial advisor. Today's video is done. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and like the video, and also comment over related queries, target on this stock or anything like that. But I hope you guys enjoy this video and consider subscribe liking the video. But anyways, I hope you have a great day. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about PLTI stock. I am going to take a look at the fundamental of this company and also take a look at the chart of company. Just see how this company is doing so you know it worth your risk of investing. But anyway guys, let's guess to PLTI. That's why I am going to go to write the profile here and just take a look at the what they do. So it says the functional materials and a nano company. Its products include medical laser glare protection, so kind of interesting. Still does not really make a ton of sense to me what they do. I guess I have to see one of their products, but so they are tech company basically. I'm just here to take a look at the financial chart. The stock was trading at $17.13 with 5.10% negative in a day. The stock was volatile for a day. The volume of the stock was recently not all time high, so the fundamental stock is not better for today. Before buying and selling the stock, please consult your financial advisor. Today's video is done. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and like the video, and also comment over related queries, target on this stock or anything like that. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you did, consider subscribing liking the video. But anyways, I hope you have a great day. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about Aurora Cannabis stock. I'm going to take a look at the fundamental of this company and also take a look at the chart of company. Just see how this company is going so you know if worth your risk of investing. But anyways guys, let's get to ACB first. I don't really know what ACB does, so I am going to go to write the profile here and just take a look at the what they do. So it says the function materials and nano company. Its products include medical laser glare protection. So kind of interesting still. Does not really make a ton of sense to me. What they do, I guess I have one of their products, but so they are tech company basically, and it looks like they are doing these things more like. The stock was trading at $0.52 with 1.39% negative in a day. In 5 days before, the stock was trading at 1.39% negative in a day. The stock was volatile for a day. The volume of stock was recently not all-time high, so the fundamental stock is not better for today. Before buying and selling the stock, please consult your financial advisor. Today's video is done. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and like the video, and also comment or related queries, target on this stock or anything like that. But I hope you guys enjoy video. If you did, consider subscribing, liking the video. But anyways, I hope you have a great day. Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm talking about NVIDIA brand's stock. In this video I'm talking about stock pros and cons and technical analysis and latest news about it. I'm going to take a look at the fundamental of its company and also take a look at the chart of company. The stock was trading at $1.65 with 6.78% negative in a day. In 5 days before, the stock was trading at 7.82% negative in a day. In 1 month before, the stock was trading at 4.43% positive in a day. The stock was trading at $1.65. The stock was volatile for a day. The volume of stock was recently at all-time low, so the fundamental stock is not better for today. Before buying and selling the stock, please consult your financial advisor. Today's video is done. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and like the video. And also comment over related queries. Target on this stock or anything like that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, consider subscribing, liking the video. But anyways, I hope you have a great day.